June 14, 1775, Continental Congress created Reenlistment. Though it has changed some over the past 234 years of our Army, two basic premises remain. One, that the oath does not pledge allegiance to a king, tyrant, or individual, but rather to a set of ideals and principles embodying our Constitution of the United States. And two, that the oath ties the spirit and heart of the soldier to their country. For being a soldier is not about aging, but rather a dedication of duty to one's country. A selfless service for the defense of our nation, even in the pain of death. This oath has been taken by every American soldier who must enlist and reenlist in the United States Army. It's the same oath I took back in 1987 at the old Met Station in Seattle. It's an honor, having served and being an officer in the infantry of the United States Army, that I get to administer the oath to these sergeants. If you would,